I'm going to solve this problem using the law of, or properties of logarithms. So I can break this down to log base 3 of x times, and actually 1 ninth can be broken down to 3 raised to the negative 2. So further breaking this down, I get log base 3 of x, and then pull out the negative 2, so that's minus 2. Log base 3 of 3. Properties of logarithms, these cancel out and I just get 1. So this finally becomes log base 3 of x minus 2. That's my final solution. That is my final answer.